Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, J-Nuck, over here at Nucka TV, and welcome back to another installment of Cooking with Nucka. Today, I'm making some ramen noodles, but not following the directions. Not your typical way. Well, not all the way. We're going to start it out like that, but it's going to be more than just some water and noodles and soup. I've actually never made this before, so I'm kind of experimenting, so we all experimenting together. I'm going to be using my go-to ingredients, which is the Kiko Man, low sodium soy sauce, some sesame seeds, black pepper, and we're going to sweeten it up a little bit with some honey. So, yeah, I'm going to get everything started, and we'll be right back.
All right, so here on Nucka TV, Cooking with Nucka, we like to have everything ready. We're going to go ahead and put our stove top on high. See that? Focus. There we go. High. And want to have 2 cups of water. Go ahead and bring that to a boil. Could be a little more, but you don't want to have too little. So we're going to bring that to a boil. Once we get that to a boil, we're going to add our noodles, but not our sauce. So once that gets to a boil, we'll be right back. All right, so now we got our water boiling. We're gonna go ahead and add our block of noodles in there. And the rest of the noodle shavings, if I could do this with one hand and not make a mess. There we go. Add all that in there. And now I'm just gonna get me a little fork. Move it around a little bit. And this is step one to our process. So basically, we're just gonna get the noodles nice and soft, and then we're gonna go with the next step, so we'll be right back. All right, guys, so our noodles are pretty much done. It's pretty much personal preference at this point, but you definitely wanna make sure they're soft. So the next step is I went ahead and took a tablespoon of butter, and we're gonna basically transfer this pan to this burner, and we're gonna be cooking out of this pan next. So let me go ahead and get my transfer on, and we're gonna reduce the heat to probably about in between there. So yeah, whatever that is. So now what I want to do with my noodles is drain them, take them over here to the sink, and get my drain on. Okay, so now I'm done with this, so excuse the mess. Let me go ahead and make sure that's not too hot. I don't want to be melting nothing. Okay. So now we just want to drain our noodles. Alright, so now we want to take our noodles. And that was hot. Throw them in the pan. And we're basically going to fry these up, add some stuff. Flatten them out, get everything coated with the butter, and we're gonna add our seasonings to it, and I can't do that with one hand, so I'll be right back. Okay, so basically while you're doing this, guys, you gotta keep it moving. You don't want your noodles to stick, and the goal here is to try to get them a little bit crispy. So let me start adding stuff. First, you wanna add in your seasoning packet. Okay, come on. Give it a nice little sprinkle all the way around. You don't want too much in one spot so it's not overpowering. And this is beef, by the way. So once you get that in there, just kind of mix everything up. Get that flavor spread around. And then next, we're gonna add in some sesame seeds and some pepper. And maybe a tad bit of soy sauce. I don't know, I might not use the soy sauce because this is actually pretty flavorful. So I'm gonna get to working on this and I'll be right back, guys. Don't go nowhere. All right, so here's what we got so far. I've added my sesame seeds, I added my pepper. Now I'm gonna add a little bit of honey just to give it a little bit of flair. And I'm gonna mix that around. And then after I mix that around, I'm just gonna kind of even it out again and then just let it go. And again, it's on medium. Well, I moved it to medium now. I think I had to reduce it. But yeah, basically now I'm just gonna reflatten this back out try to get it evenly spaced. And we're just gonna let it crisp up, guys, and I will show you the final end result when we get back. Okay, guys, so here's the end result of the noodles. Looks pretty good. Haven't tried it yet because I figured, you know what? That's not gonna be enough, and I'm gonna need some meat. So I'm gonna fry up some of these, and I'll be right back. Okay, guys, with these, it's real simple. We're gonna be using all of that, and you just simply dash it all on there. Just get a nice coat. Get a nice coat. Get some pepper. Sesame seeds. Probably should have put these on last, but that's okay. And then some soy sauce. Bam. There we go. Don't be afraid of it. Alright, so I'm just gonna fry these up and I'll be right back. Peace.
Fantastic, guys. Thanks for tuning in. I'll see you next time. Peace. My God. Amazing.